No doubt about it, an October chill in the air early on a Thursday morning, but we'll warm things up as the day progresses, topping out close to 60 degrees. And expect lots of bright sunshine. It's a bone dry air mass. Dew points are in the 30s, so again, tonight's going to be another chilly night. Basically, it's a fair weather pattern. We had the clouds and showers last night during the evening. That raced through, but here's our weather for today. Stretched out back across the Great Lakes, high pressure is building in. A good-looking day. Hardly a cloud in the sky from the mountains to the coast. In fact, excellent visibility expected. Clear, cold tonight. And tomorrow, another good-looking day with mostly sunny skies. It's not until the weekend. We'll get warmer air coming back in, but at the same time, it generates more in the way of clouds. So partly cloudy skies expected by the time Saturday gets here. 60 today, 62 tomorrow, but up to 70 on Saturday. Lewiston, Auburn, 61 Thursday, Friday, 71 on Saturday. And the mountains will be in the 50s, but warming into the 60s, if not upper 60s here, as the weekend gets closer. Have a great day, everyone.